Because that's how America. Oh. Oh. It's like a pray for the pray for the pray for the pray. Is this like the Amazon forest? Uh oh. Something bigger. Something more ferocious. Something more evil. No way!
Hey guys, before the video continues, if you're new here or been here for a while, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the like button to help support me in future videos. Take it away, dude.
Well, okay. I literally just started recording and things just changed. So now I'm saying stay tuned. In about 3 minutes, this is going to be an event for PlayStation. I'm kind of curious of what they might introduce today. I'm going to make a few predictions. Obviously, this is synced together. I'm not going to try to lie. Like, I watched it and then this is a different recording. Just to show proof that this is happening live right now. As you can see, just two screens. This is technically how I record. But my predictions is going to be Wolverine, Spider-Man, expansion on GTA 6. We're going to have a little bit of other games, maybe like Redfall. You know, Redfall has been not doing well performance-wise. I'm not too sure what else might be introduced. We might get thrown a few surprise titles, things we may not even have thought about. We might get more of an extension on Mortal Kombat 1, since it's now like a refresh, restart of the whole entire series, since Liu Kang is now the king of gods of time and the god of kings of time and whatever, because he killed Kronos. I'm gonna make this live better for me. So we're about to start. I want to chill, lay back, recording. I have my incense in the background and I'm gonna have something that I want to accompany with it. With that little journey trek of me getting this amazing cigar, I just thought about something. Maybe we might get ideas or maybe a trailer talking about possibly Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 4. I was looking at my pop figure area because I have a lot of Dragon Ball stuff on the... I have a little shelf, a little bookshelf that I made shift into a place where you can hang up and actually display your pop figures and your U2s, my mangas, and my Pokemon card boxes. That might be included in this event. It's 4 o'clock now. We might transition. Yep, we're transitioning now. It's starting, guys. I think so. Oh, why I saw the Xbox symbol. Is this like throwing shade at Xbox? Because look at the X. The way that they're doing the thing is like an X. They're fucking petty, man. I wouldn't put it past PlayStation. Am I a PlayStation head? Hell yeah. I got the PS5, 4, 3, 2, 1, PSP, PS2 Slim, PS3 Slim, PS4 Slim. What else do I have? I don't have the Vita. I got all PlayStations, basically. Except the Vita. Everything else I have. Bro, if PlayStation say, yo, we got a new PSP for you guys, I'm milking myself live. Okay. Okay, this is not final game. Oh, that's cinematics though. Oh, look at the light. What the fuck, a Jabberwocky's gonna come out and dancing around like Tom Holland. Oh, I would have never guessed. Heaven?
Uh-huh. You want to know about us?
Nah.
Seems like everyone does these days.
Cheat the...
It's simple. Too much money and too much power is held by just a few people.
Are you woke?
And it's only getting worse.
And Red Pill ain't gonna like this.
So, we decided to do something about it. Let's go. Designer socks too, I got the sweat crew. It's a haiku, I'm something like you. My drink and drive too, work 9 to 5s when I was in high school. These shoes here don't come out till June. This my pick, I'll crop you. Married to the game, set my I do's. Got a window seat like Erykah Badu.
If you ain't got it, then you can't flaunt it. Big brain. Lamborghini S on it. Oh, monkey. Bear game. Bear games. Make it till you make it. Take it till you make it. Oh, wait, I can't read. Oh, and for PC. Okay. Fuck you, Xbox. In other words, that's what they're saying. All right. Stranger Things? Not gonna lie, I want life like that.
Hi everyone, I'm Jim Ryan, president and CEO of Sony Interactive Entertainment.
Well, I thought it was fucking Gordon Ramsay.
I'm delighted to be here today to introduce what's next for PlayStation 5.
Okay.
We're now into the third year of the life cycle of PS5, and we've been fortunate to have so many fan-favorite titles released on the platform. What's even more exciting is that developers are just scratching the surface of what's possible with the gaming experiences that they create. Today, you'll get a glimpse into some of the most breathtaking and imaginative content that will be coming to PS5 and PlayStation VR 2. And now,
VR 2.
We've all been waiting for. Enjoy the show.
Yes. Yes, I will. I want to enjoy the show. Thank you, Gordon. Well, that was actually pretty smooth.
Super Earth, our home. Our way of life. But freedom doesn't come free.
No! Sweet liberty! No!
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. And you could be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free. Join the Helldivers.
Okay. This was in concept.
Experience true freedom.
Requesting air support.
The freedom to travel the galaxy. And secure the resources we need to build a better tomorrow. The freedom to encounter fascinating life forms and introduce them to our sophisticated technology. The freedom to make new friends and represent the
okay, Michael Bay.
Of what Super Earth has to offer.
Oh my God.
Become part of an elite peacekeeping force and work together to spread prosperity, liberty, and democracy.
Reminds me of Jack 3.
Become part of something
the metalheads are at.
Yourself. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
Helldiver 2.
Helldiver may result in decapitation or morbid decay. Not all Helldivers survive.
Okay, I like that. Would I play it? Maybe not, but is it interesting? Yes, it is.
Sir?
Ascendant Studio.
Follow, but do not engage.
EA Originals.
Maybe engage a little.
What in the Dishonored? Okay. That's different and interesting. Nightblades have established a stronghold. God damn, you think you might not get this control. Bitch is a stronghold. God damn, she's strong. Mommy, please, I mean, what happened? Alright, I risk getting my stronghold. God damn. A dragon? Oh shit. He's like, bitch, please.
Oh boy.
Uh oh. My man really said machine gun.
Roshanians haven't had enough yet?
We haven't given them enough yet.
Your men killed my family.
Okay, Avatar. Huh. It actually seems pretty cool. Immortals? Okay. Yo, touch the tongue. Just fucking grab it, squeeze it, and then just do your magic thing inside his mouth. It's just... okay. I'll keep it. Ghost Runner 2. Oh, yeah, three pupils. Blood Road Run in 2023. Ghost Runner. Oh, this is just really Ghost Runner or Ghost Runner 2. I don't know. Paying attention to.
Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
PlayStation titles. S game? 66 days to live? Is that Raiden? I mean, at least he runs faster than any other game.
Run away.
Yeah. Wait. 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 Wait.
It won't make any difference at the end of the day.
It's... no.
You know better than anyone.
Bloodborne 2 or no?
That no one.
Arcanine? Oh, that's not Bloodborne.
Everyone wears a mask. You too.
This is a real face.
Let you live? What secret did you sell him?
Oh, I'm playing this game. I'm playing this game. That sword combo was vicious. Oh.
Where? The damned place! You're suicidal.
Oh my god.
One last toast. And we're all done.
What in the Final Fantasy? Oh my god! The combat system is gorgeous! Yo!
Patience is the key, master.
Last time I had a good game like this was Metal Gear Rising. I was fascinated with the source system.
Yes. Kill him with time.
Phantom Blade Zero. That's what this game is called, Phantom Blade Zero. I'm playing it. I don't care if I'm playing it for myself or playing it for a stream. 66 days to live.
Get my heart back.
I want it and need it in my life. I need it. I want it. Give me PlayStation and give me. That swordplay was phenomenal. This journey? But now it's like with water. This is like fucking convoy. I abused and I knew it. Yeah, I called it. It's like Journey. It's the same makers of Journey. Is this Adventure? Convoy? Traverse? Skater 4? Oh, it turns to water. That's actually pretty. I managed to float in there. Throw to sea. Okay, I was close to it. Yeah, I mean, that's kind of, if you like visuals and you're trying to distract your child with visuals, you have that in the background. Who was the producer in the back? Why they had to go so hard? Chill.
A new world awaits you.
I robot the movie? And the game?
Signs and wonders. Things that I in my garden could never have imagined.
Can robots really be flashbangs?
If we believed in ourselves.
Yo, if the Egyptians lived
in what it means to be sentient. To face the universe without fear or delusion.
Oh, cats.
Imagine vast cities full of life and light.
Is this the same producer?
Great towers rising towards the sky.
Of Stray?
So much would be possible. If we believed. If we still had.
Human. Oh, faith. A Talos principle? All right. Seems pretty decent. Seems pretty cool. Interesting concept. What in the Harvest Moon? I don't know. I kind of like stuff like this. Oh, no. No. Of Christ? Of Gris. Oh. No. Oh, what the hell? Or Naruto. Oh, nature's dying. Now this nine-tailed fox has to protect nature. From the Shadow Realm? From the entity for Dead by Daylight. No! Not Ninetale. That's part deer. Yeah, the entity was not pleased. No, not Autumn Dog. Not Sakura Dog. But the puppy's alive. I called it. The puppy's gonna grow up to be the next Autumn Dog. He's gonna grow up and protect her. He's gonna evolve into an Arcanine. A Galarian Arcanine. A Galarian? No. The Swain Arcanine and Protector and become the next Summer Dog. This is a cool concept. I actually like it. I might play it off screen, on screen if you want me to. Never. It's like end of an era. What in the legend of Gato is this? Pirates of the Caribbean? You know what? Pirates of the Caribbean. I fucked with the title. I like this graphic style too. It's like 2D and 3D at the same time. 5D? Yu-Gi-Oh? Oh, just back-to-back trailers? Ooh, Square Enix! Kingdom Hearts, possibly? Final Fantasy? Hey, yo. Sword with the Gat. I want to see Sword with the Gat. Fuck. Oh, is it like Overwatch or something like that? What the hell is going on? Sora?
Okay. It's a showtime!
I can already see the Rule 34 coming out with some of the characters. That pink hair girl, you're gonna have 50 entries by tonight. Oh, she makes bubbles. Yep. 100 entries. I bet you one entry is going to be like her gun misfires and... Okay. Oh. Yeah, this is fan service. Yeah, this is not gonna be a. This isn't. If you're cleaning the people with like soap and water and suds, your Discord mods are not gonna like this game. Oh, wow.
Ready for the Foam Star party?
Oh god, 150 entries. 125 Foam Stars. Join the Foam Blasting Frenzy. Yeah, Discord mods? I'm not gonna like that. The Plucky Squire.
Welcome to the land of Mojo. Here we find Jot, the Plucky Squire, and his friends, Violet, Thrash, and Pip. our heroes protect the land from the villainous sorcerer, Hungrump.
Hungrump?
They adventure to the edges of their realm, and even beyond. There, Jot finds a whole new world to explore, with dangers, surprises, and attractively furnished accommodation. Our heroes must battle Hungrump across the two realms if they are to save their beloved land from his diabolical desires.
I like this.
Off the page and into adventure.
I will play this. This is an interesting concept. I love stuff like that. I'm playing that. We're live for a video. I don't care. I don't care. I'm gonna go sip my coffee. Bitch, I'm sipping coffee in your hood. What the f- okay. Minecraft? Oh, yo, did Minecraft and Rockstar team up? Oh, he dead. It was like Minecraft, Lego, GTA. This all came together and had a menage a trois. And a little bit of Call of Duty. We had the sledgehammer, get it? The sledgehammer made Call of Duty too. Hey, who driving? So are you like a ghost? That's a gun. Tear down. Okay. Haha. This year. Okay. That's quite an outro of a trailer. I kind of like it. Interesting. I fuck with it. I do. Not actual gameplay. An ant. An ant. Wait. Look at the ass on that ant. I'm trying to procreate with the bug's life. Oh. Imagine that. This is how they see the world. They're tiny. Oh, my God. Parrot. Fucking, is this like Metal Gear? With the N's parrot? Or EE's parrot? Oh, no. Oh. Is this the parrot's life in Ukraine? What's going on? Now it's gonna eat. Okay. And something big is gonna take it. Like an eagle. Because that's how America... Oh. Oh. It's like a prey for the prey for the prey for the prey. Is this like fucking Amazon forest? Uh-oh. Something bigger. Something more ferocious. Something more evil. No fucking way! Oh my God! No fucking way! No fucking way! What a thrill. No! And I'll melt into you. What a fear in my heart. What? What? Bro! Bro, if y'all are clicking my channel for the first time, I love Metal Gear. Every single thing is based off of Metal Gear, off my avatar. Yo. Bro. Bro, it's like talking to soup. I'm in a lot. Oh my god. And I just fucking called it, man. I just said, is that the end's parrot? Bro, I don't care about every other trailer ever. I don't care. Y'all can leave me the fuck alone. I don't care anymore. I'm done. I checked out. Unless you hit me with some fucking Spider-Man, Wolverine. Wait. Assassin's Creed? Believe us. We'd help you if we could. Oh damn, Templars are fucked up. You're helping us already. Little Templar thingy.
We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you?
Can't save us. Shouldn't want to be saved. See, J. Cole. See, J. Cole's right.
Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
Oh, where am I? Oh.
Take more than they give.
You mean to tell me that the mother crystals are the reason the world is dying?
To hell with talking. If they won't give us a say, we'll decide our fates another way. Are you with me?
You will pay for what you've done.
Why aren't you dead? You are about to brand it.
Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
I was forced to kill. You do it by choice.
They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
You can't blame them.
Dominant? You got a bottle of water? Can you? You go to a party and you're guilty.
Your blind resolve. And thus is the light of hope severed. We don't need your salvation.
You gonna watch some serious, some Harry Potter?
We'll do it on our own terms.
A bottle of water, bro. It's Tuesday, isn't it?
Who are we? What are the dominants? We are but mighty acts of God.
Oh God.
Enough of this.
A Hades?
I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
We shared a dream.
Shattered dreams.
The darkness has taken hold of
you. I mean, the graphics are insanely beautiful.
I don't want to be a monster, Clive.
Okay, Skillet.
I have to save them.
I made a promise to my friends, and it is they who will give me the strength to end
your reign. My man think he's fucking Majin Buu?
Your efforts will avail us naught. We fight. We survive. We endure.
Why did that voice sound familiar? Is that like John Statham? Statham? Whatever his name is. Final Fantasy 16. My Roman numerals is not that good because American school system. Fate will fall in fall. Oh, June 22nd. Whew, I actually felt weird in my ear. I liked it. Yeah, I'm mentally checked out from seeing Metal Gear. Is that it? 30 minutes just trailers or
I'm trapped here in this
nightmare. I write to escape. Every word is a step forward. Into darkness.
Keanu Reeves?
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson. It's right up your alley.
Wait, is
it? The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale.
So you knew our victim?
Only the rumors. He was chasing a writer.
Someone knew they were here. Was playing a game with them.
Wait, Saul?
Message.
It's for us. The text is about us.
We were all trapped in a horror story. The horror story wanted us dead.
At least you have a gun to protect yourself, unlike Outlast.
There's something I'm forgetting. Something important.
But that's past your pay grade.
Something's not right.
Easy now.
Easy now?
First things first.
I'm the Relis.
What's your name?
Alan Wake. Oh, I heard of that game before. Reorder now. I heard of Alan Wake. I guess I'll play the first one. Actually seems interesting. I might actually play it. A lot of good titles. Yes! Wait! Is this Brotherhood? Remake?
Welcome, Hidden One.
No. Finally back to
and been reborn.
Oh, mashallah, brother. More transverse stuff. Assassin's Creed.
We need to find a way to get you inside without being seen. You could bribe the guards to look the other way.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
Okay. No one saw that? Really? Okay, you can steal again.
Embrace the fear. Quiet it. Find a stillness. And let's go.
Oh, you can link attacks. Okay, you got a sword. Ooh. Kick.
The stage is yours, Basim.
Ooh, that was vicious.
We may be watching.
Mirage. I heard about Mirage. I like it. I'm playing it. I didn't play Valhalla. I want to talk. I'm going to do the video like this. What game is this? What the hell is this? He didn't even eat it. What the hell? What is he doing? What the fuck? Is that Kiki the Witch? Is this Gigi? I just saw like police brutality in the background. Is this like an immortal cat? What the hell's going on? Revenant Hill? Hell yeah, sister. We rise together. Hell yeah. Now it turned country. What the hell happened? Went to Italian to redneck. Side game. I like the cartoony look, but 3D look at the same time. It's interesting. It's like comic, but not comic. Our boy has a shield. God damn, Golem! Night falls.
Let's heat it up.
It's time.
Get him, guys.
Genocide? I just heard genocide. Super effective.
Ice tissue.
Ice tissue? Grand Blue Fantasy. I think I had Grand Blue. I think I call her my sister, the person who I grew up with literally since birth. I think she gave me Grand Blue. Capcom. Hey. Oh, okay.
I've crossed paths with many during my journey for true strength.
Shoryuken!
I've also met my share of enemies.
No, that's the Shoryuken.
I had to overcome. My journey knows no end. I will continue to do what I have always done.
Oh, yo, Ryu's kind of hot. That beard? Daddy.
When you said you were seeking strength, despite having...
God damn, Chun-Li. Yo, sit him up.
Honestly, I thought you were a complete idiot.
Masters.
Okay.
He was set up.
It can.
I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like that.
Yes, Jerry.
It's probably worth looking into this nice shawl business.
That power seemed to be the Satsui no Hado. Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Bison?
Bison?
To set the world under his heel through violence.
A veritable madman.
Meet the legends.
Looking for strength.
Oh, they actually have a good cast.
This journey doesn't have a real ending. I'm making a
mess. You have a good cast.
Street Fighter 6.
You have a good roster of fighters. June 2nd? That's around the corner. Shane, Jamie, Moran, DJ. Okay. Damn it, do I get it? Yeah. Oh my god. All I just see is debt and debt and debt. What end of Gamora? It's pretty. Oh, it's pretty though. Ultros? Ultros. Looks cool. If you like side scrollers, that's actually pretty cool. This is actually pretty good. Perfect World Games. Mech. Power Rangers. Uh-oh. Okay. Brosa. Oh, this was more tranquil. Ah, oh. Both water and underwater. Well, that's pretty as hell. Well, that's really pretty. Yeah, if you love visuals, this is a game for you. Tower of Fantasy. I'm looking at things that I'll play online for videos or for streams, and some things that like I'll play offline because it may not interest you guys. Who knows? Oh, the grass look actually really good. There's a lot of things I see that I might play offline just for my own ADHD brain. Should I get a dogma? Two.
You do not remember? Then have you forgotten that you protected me from the dragon's flames?
You need only believe in your own destiny, Arisa.
Of course. That begs the question. If he's a mere mummer, then
oh, Witcher.
Where might our true Arisa? Empress Nadinia's life is in your hands.
Sir, Doja Cat.
But only the sovereign's guidance can lead us true. Long live the sovereign of Vermont!
But the Witcher? Medusa. Ooh. Is that a harpy?
Unfortunate, but it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Oh, Dragon's Dogma. I'm saying we saw the game title at the beginning. I'm here thinking it's another game. I'm sorry, my brain don't work majority of the time.
Welcome back for another week of career fulfillment and minimal social interaction. We know how challenging it can be to find a place where you feel that you truly belong, and to find a job that treats you mostly with respect and only infrequently with contempt. For that reason, we are excited to inform you that you did an adequate enough job the first time around to have you back. Also, there were no other applicants. So strap yourself in and get motivated to an appropriate degree. Because you ain't seen nothing yet.
We got Markiplier and looking at this. The Markiplier is probably getting hella money. Good evening, guys. Bitch. My name is Markiplier. Today we're playing Help Wanted 2, Find Us a Freddy. Markiplier. Bye-bye. I'm gonna play this game and get $48 CPM and $14 RPM. Wait, eight? No, four. No, eight, four. Oh, Resident Evil 4 for VR?
How far could he have gone?
Nah, you can lick my ass. Hold up. Wait a minute. Because Ashley's in the skirt. So I could. I'll keep my comments to myself. Why does it look like. Okay, this is not actual gameplay. Yes, it is. Because 7 was good for VR. La Campana. La Campana. It is gameplay. ¿Qué coño? I like that. I like that. Would I do it? No. But I like that. VR.
Father, for I've sinned. Like, a lot. You see, everything started 2 years ago. When I met Fred. And ever since then, it's like I see his face everywhere. And lately, I've started to develop some destructive tendencies. Whoosh! What do we have here?
Bro!
Well, what's a bit of armless fun? Hello, uglies.
Blah, 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 blah.
And since I met my new best friend, I guess I get a little overprotective.
What is happening?
Okay, very overprotected. I'd love to sit here all day and chew your ear off. I'll be right out, boy. But as you know, time waits for no man. Catch you later, Fred. Who's a good boy? Looks like today's gonna be a scorcher.
Okay, more VR2 games. Recoil? Nah. Not here. No recoil here. Damn. Crossfire Serena Squad? Okay. Look at the little transitions. Pretty cool. Yo, PlayStation, can you like holler at your boy with some like
Conrad? He was one of ours.
Sponsorships?
Before he went rogue. We intercepted comms chatter referring to neurosynaptic tech, but they've gone dark. I don't have to remind.
Hook me up with a VR too, man.
We need that intel by any means necessary.
Eagle.
Connected to a mind synchronization device. This is cutting edge interrogation tech. We're out of time and out of options. We've got to go in.
What the hell?
Ah, yet another lamb to the slaughter.
iPhone?
Well, come on then. Let's see what you're made of.
Is that David Hayter?
Let's see what you're made of.
That sounds like David Hayter. Yeah.
Don't forget, this is my mind, my war, my rules.
That sounds like David Hayter.
I need you to focus. The clock is ticking. You have to adapt.
Back again? Pathetic. Your heroics mean nothing.
That's David Hayter.
You're approaching the center of his subconscious.
You think you're a threat to me? I'll never talk! They'll never break me!
Synapse? A fucking dreams group, but I'm convinced that was David Hayter doing the voice acting.
Don't stop me now.
Oh god, my sister. good time, having a good time. Wait. Oh, this video's not getting monetized. Oh, the Queen Music Pack. Okay. Bro, who's in the booth? What the hell? That's silkworms. Bungie. Oh. Bro, tobacco keeps on getting in my mouth, man. I'm like Invader Zim. Oh, you gotta tease me on the fucking beat dropping? Beat drop. A hurricane? Fuck with it. Fungi. Unigi.
I don't even know where to begin.
That's me when I wake up.
You've missed so much. We've slain gods, vanquished nightmares,
lightning to
fought alongside wood? Those who we once fought against. I wish you could have been there.
Revolver.
Yeah, me too, kiddo.
Oh.
But hey, I'm here now. Wherever the hell here is.
The final shape. Destiny. Ah. Gotta figure that out, but I don't play Destiny like that. Firewalk.
Contract site coming up.
The wrapper came off, so I gotta make it back in. Concord. Okay. Give me some Spooty Man. Colombia?
Gran Turismo players in the world will compete for a place in racing history.
This is a movie. Imagine it was like a game. Ah. I can see this being future shit. I could see that being in the future. Like in 2050, nobody's in the car, but people are driving basically from the home. Because right now we're supposed to increase our internet spending for the United States.
Thank you for joining us today.
What? That's it?
Before we get into our final game, I have a few announcements to share.
Okay.
At PlayStation, innovation is our passion.
Okay.
And that applies to not just what games you play, but how you play them. Later this year, we will launch a dedicated device that enables you to stream any game from your PS5 console using remote play over Wi-Fi. Internally known as Project Q, it has an 8-inch HD screen and all of the buttons and features of the DualSense wireless controller. We look forward to sharing more information in the near future.
Is
I'm also pleased to reveal our first ever PlayStation earbuds, which will bring next-generation audio immersion to PS5 and PC. They simultaneously connect to smartphones via Bluetooth. New wireless technology will deliver lossless audio with low latency, giving you outstanding sound quality while you're playing.
I'm gonna need that.
Look out for more details soon.
I'm gonna need that.
Today's showcase demonstrates our continued commitment to delivering experiences that surprise and delight our players.
I
want to thank all of you.
I like that.
Your unwavering support for PlayStation.
100%. I'm about to get you tattooed on my chest. Your face right on my chest. What is this? What the hell was even that? This is the final trailer? No updates on Spider-Man? No updates on Wolverine? Oh, delicious. Blood.
A fate
trap
you will not share. I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
Damn. Started getting those.
I asked.
Don't give a fuck.
Equal. And this.
What you got me?
You find. Sir. Perhaps. A new hunting ground.
Ooh. What? Oh! 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 Kraven!
Light the fires.
Kraven!
The great hunt begins.
Kraven the Hunter! So this shit's gonna have Venom and Kraven? Oh, this is gonna be a dope game. Venom? Oh.
This is sighted in Queens. Closing in now.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
Oh,
no idea. Spider-Man! This whole blizzard hunt ends now. Leave Connors alone.
Oh, and that action sequences.
What's a hunt? I'll give him one he'll never forget. He's gonna wish he never came to New York.
Oh my god. Venom Spider-Man?
Lizards across the river.
Lizard?
I'm not gonna make it in time.
Oh, switch to Miles.
Miles, the hunters tracked Connors to the Harlem Fish Market.
Lizard. I'm on it. Sounds like Kraven's checking off his...
We don't have much time. Move.
Guess we'll chat later.
Oh, he has the... Oh.
The lizard's loose at the fish market.
Must be sushi night.
You still got that hunter drone you hijacked?
Been really tough hiding it from my mom, but yeah, I'll boot up and see you there.
Yo, this is gonna be
fast.
Bro, I'm playing this game. Then I gotta see the broken fucking machine. Yo, come on.
If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
That makes stealth tech down so amazing.
Look at those fish. It's been feeding.
You get the two tech downs at the same time?
Never saw it coming.
Yo, that's gorgeous. Bro, I'm in a loss of words.
Connors tore through this place. He's out of control.
So you got Lizard, Kraven, and Venom in one game. This is going to be a masterpiece. Game of the year. This is gonna be a game of the year. Look at the lighting.
Where am I now?
Inside a building. Like a laboratory.
How'd you find me?
Follow the fish. Drone's picking up Lizard's trail.
He's still eating. We can catch him off guard.
Eating?
Genki, get behind me.
Oh, he's big in this game.
It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Yeah.
Hungrier too.
Oh, is this ready to end? No.
Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
That was me, I'm sorry guys, I'm hungry. Wow, Lizard is huge. Can I drive it? Oh.
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Holy shit! Oh, Kraven.
The East River is not a river, but in fact a saltwater tidal flat that Spider-Man is fighting on right now.
Oh.
Everybody get out!
Obituary time.
Help the tour boat! Right, I've got the metal murder bird!
And then you switch back to Spider-Man.
I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds. Is that all you've got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you.
He even has
no time.
Oh, that is. Oh, just mwah. Chef kiss.
I got you. Time to go boom, boys.
Oh, no, no, no. Spider-Man has got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! Go over to Kendrick! Move, move, move!
Take a swim. Wait, who's that in the water? Is that Kraven? Oh! Lizard! You're in his turf now.
Grab on, let's go!
He's right behind you. I know.
Whoa!
Ski faster!
Fly faster!
Oh, this is gonna be an exciting game.
I do not want to be lizard food.
Uh-oh.
Got him. Hold on.
Everyone, take cover.
What are you guys doing?
Trying to take out that gunship. Can't get close enough.
But I can. I'm one of them, remember?
Bro, that's it. Pete, alley-oop on three.
Hi.
One, two, three, alley!
That teamwork is miraculous. He's going back to the sewer. Yep.
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No.
This was dangerous.
He's mine.
You sure?
The venom suit is corrupting
got
him.
Big teeth.
So do I.
Ooh.
He's not normally like that, right?
No.
No.
The venom suit is really getting to him now.
He's never like that.
It's the venom suit. You gotta have to take it off of him. Yo, man. Yo. Be greater together. Did it just say forgotten? Oh my god. This event. Mwah. Where's my Metal Gear?
Contract site coming up.
Oh shit! For people who like to play arcade games. Or arcade style.
Into adventure.
Assassin's Creed. Never.
Maybe engage a little.
Yes!
Let's see what you're made of.
That's David Hayter.
Everything started when I met Fred.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Sweet liberty!
I'm in a loss of words. Is this it?
Blah, 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 blah.
Nice way to end it. How do I even like dissect this live? We're getting Metal Gear Solid 3 remastered. I've been seeing so many damn texts and so many documents, so many things stating that there's a Metal Gear remake happening. A Metal Gear Solid 1 remake, a Metal Gear Solid 2 remake, a Metal Gear Solid 3 remake, possibly Metal Gear Solid 4 being remade. I kept on getting this shit for many years. We're finally getting Metal Gear Solid 3. We have Raven, we have Lizard, we have Venom, we have the whole dual aspect of Spider-Man and obviously Peter Parker, Miles Morales. You have all these small little indie games that looks phenomenal. We have a whole bunch of games getting part two of like indie game studios coming out as well. They all look beautiful and amazing. Some of them I will check out. If I play part one, I might either play independently or play on live or playing on a video, maybe do a video from it. All depends. There's a lot of things lined up that I'm excited for. We didn't get much on Wolverine. We didn't get much expansion on Mortal Kombat. The trailer just came out for us, so I could kind of understand that. It will kind of conflict. Maybe they may have to do like 2 days, 3 days or whatever. Not two, 3 days, like probably 2 or 3 months. And they probably release another trailer, the gameplay wise. So that was, I was kind of expecting Mortal Kombat gameplay stuff, but I could understand why they didn't. This was phenomenal. I'm a PlayStation person from the day I was born until the day I would die. PlayStation, when it comes to their single player games, their story based games, they are extremely amazing on their craft when it comes to single player experiences. And people will hate, people will be the persons that they still believe in console wars is just a figment of their imaginations. If you are a person that loves story different games, you get a PlayStation. If you like online experiences, you get an Xbox. If you want games with friends, you get Nintendo. If you want something with all three, you get a PC. That's how I see things. That's the way to see it. There is no war, because no single player game on Xbox could even touch God of War, Infamous, Uncharted, Jak and Daxter. Those single player games cannot even be touched by any Xbox single player games. Any Xbox multiplayer exclusives, PlayStation can't even touch those games. Like the first Destiny, I think that was exclusive on Xbox. You have Titanfall. I think that was exclusive on Xbox as well. Halo, Gears. Those games cannot be touched by any other company. No PlayStation exclusive multiplayer FPS games can touch Halo or Gears. That's a fact. But then you also have these little cartoonish games like Legend of Zelda, Mario, Yoshi, Kirby. Those games are iconic. There's nothing Xbox nor PlayStation could release that's cartoony, indie style, or even childlike that could touch those games. That's just fact. And then PC has its own little universe of having all three components in one system. That's its own separate entity. That's a PC unit. When it comes to consoles, consoles has their own specialty, and PlayStation's specialty, it's always story-driven games with amazing graphics, amazing little Easter eggs. That's something no other console could touch when it comes to single player. That's my story. That's my hill. I would die in it You can't combat me on that. You can't give me no opinionated stuff in the comments saying that I'm wrong. That's my way of looking at it. That's my truth. And you can't change my mind. I'm not Steven Crowder where you'd be like, oh, change my mind. You can't change my mind. PlayStation, Xbox, Nintendo, and PC all has a specialty that none could touch each other. That no other company could touch. Or, yeah. I'm in a loss for words for today's event. This showcase was gorgeous. This showcase was beautiful. I'm in love. That Metal Gear Solid 3 game, I cannot wait. If it's not David Hayter doing Naked Snake, I will physically find something to hurt. Something. Okay, Susan, or whoever is the CEO now on YouTube, I'm not gonna hurt anybody. I'm gonna hurt something. It has to be David Hayter. If it's not David Hayter voicing the Naked Snake, I'm gonna have a real issue. Okay, let me know your opinion on today's showcase, what you guys think about it, because I am in a loss of words. I'm in a loss of words. You know the outro, guys. Until next time, love your faces, and I'm out. Peace.